Hello everybody, it is Mr. Modern Financials here coming at you with another video. Today I am going to be reviewing the Kibo Code. This is an online program that is supposed to teach you how to set up, make money, advertise, and overall have a successful business in the e-commerce / drop shipping side of the business, right? And that is a very profitable thing to do. For those of you who don't know, I am in affiliate marketing. I have been doing affiliate marketing for a couple years now, pretty successfully. And I have always kind of pondered whether getting into e-commerce and drop shipping. And I've done a couple small drop shipping businesses in the past that were fairly successful, but I've never really taken the plunge to go full into drop shipping or full into e-commerce. I prefer doing affiliate marketing, but this is still a very viable business model. A lot of people bringing home six figures a year just doing e-commerce and drop shipping. Now, overall, the course is about seven different parts. They're going to show you the technical side of things, which you can't forget. The big difference between affiliate marketing and e-commerce is for affiliate marketing, which is what I do, you don't really need to know a lot of the tech side, right? You don't have to set up a website. You don't have to set up anything, any type of payment processors, right? Because with affiliate marketing, you are selling other people's products. However, with drop shipping and with e-commerce, you're gonna need to learn how to do Shopify or whatever the alternatives are. There's a couple different alternatives out there like Big Cartel and things like that. You're gonna need to learn possibly how to even set up a website, okay? So in my opinion, drop shipping and e-commerce, great business models, but they're a little bit more advanced, okay? They are a little bit more advanced. And personally, if you're just getting started with making money online, right, you're a beginner to intermediate, I would really recommend doing affiliate marketing over doing e-commerce and dropshipping, because affiliate marketing, you don't need to know as much of the tech side of things, and there's still a lot of money to be made. Now, if you're wondering, how do I do affiliate marketing? I have a course that I could link you to that has taught me an insane amount of information with affiliate marketing. I will link that course in the description. Once again, I have a course, a program that has taught me personally the ins and outs of how to make money with affiliate marketing. If you want to start making money with affiliate marketing, I will have that course linked in the description. It's very affordable. It will teach you everything you need to know. So personally, if you are a beginner to intermediate, I would recommend the course that I know of for affiliate marketing versus doing this e-commerce dropshipping course. However, moving on with the review, this course has about seven different parts in it. Like I said, they're going to talk about the tech side, about advertising, about drop shipping, about, you know, just general e-commerce things, how to make money. One thing about this course is that it opens up and closes. So what do I mean by that? As you can see, the doors are closed right now. That basically means that they're not accepting new students. Personally, as being an affiliate marketer, I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. This is really a marketing tactic to get your email, all right? This is a marketing tactic. However, I don't necessarily, you know, I'm not saying that in a bad way. That is their job to be good marketers. So I'm just letting you guys know, I'm always completely transparent with you, that this is a marketing tactic, and this will open up every few months. It'll close for a few months, open back up, close. That's what they do. Personally, I have I've read a lot of reviews on the course. I have tested the course because they do have a test period. And overall, the course is not bad. They do give you a lot of information. It's a little bit expensive, right? But it's not a bad course. But if you are, again, that beginner to intermediate level internet entrepreneur, just trying to make money online, whatever, trying to make a side hustle, I would not recommend this course. I would recommend the course that I have linked in the description, because in my opinion, affiliate marketing is the way to go when you're getting started. If in a year from now you've made all your money with affiliate marketing, you're like, hey, I want to take the next step. I want to start e-commerce. I want to start selling my own products. Then you could look at this course or others. But personally, I think affiliate marketing is the way to go when starting off. Overall, this course is not bad. Nothing against the guys who made it, Steve Clayton and Aiden Booth. But I can't really recommend it unless your heart is set on e-commerce and dropshipping. My opinion, go affiliate marketing, learn that, and then make the transition to dropshipping and e-commerce. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, share it. As always, have a great day. Stay safe, keep your family safe, and I will catch you in the next video.